I missed a one-time drop in Pennon Mountains, and I was going to show you where it's gonna be found. But I got aggroed by a frog lord and another frog lord. I tried to stun the other one, but he resisted my stun. I was almost at the one-time drop I wanted to show you, but guess what? He started running faster than me, so I died. It takes around 15 to 20 minutes to get here, so dying means I have to spend another 20 minutes to get back to this one-time drop area. So I'm not gonna do it. I'm sorry.